This K&N air intake system is designed to increase vehicle power and acceleration by reducing restriction in the intake path. The 69-3516 TTK air intake system is not legal for highway use in California or other states adopting California emission standards. Check knfilters.com for up-to-date information on emissions legality for specific parts on specific vehicles and for a list of other CARB adoption states. This air intake system fits 2009 and 2010 Ford Focus PZEV or partial zero emissions vehicle models with a 2.0-liter engine. Refer to the K&N website or catalog for latest application details. K&N power testing showed an estimated power gain of 5 horsepower at 5,000 RPM with this air intake installed on a 2010 Ford Focus PZEV with a 2.0-liter engine. Actual results will vary depending on the condition of the vehicle, mileage, weather, and other variables. With the air intake installed, we ran the vehicle on the dyno to test the sound comparison versus the stock intake. The intake kit includes components that have been designed or matched to the needs of these vehicles to produce a safe horsepower increase. Detailed installation instructions are included with this kit. The tools needed for this install are shown. Turn off the ignition and disconnect the negative battery cable. Disconnect the mass air sensor electrical connection. Release the locking tab, then disconnect the crankcase vent line from the rear of the cam cover. Remove evap hose and the evap valve. Release the three retaining clips securing the airbox lid and loosen the hose clamp at the throttle body. Remove the factory intake hose and airbox lid from the vehicle. Remove the two bolts securing the lower airbox assembly to core support. Pull up firmly to dislodge the airbox from the grommet and remove the lower airbox assembly from the vehicle. Remove the airbox grommet from the inner fender well. Remove bolt shown securing the ECU bracket. This bolt will be used later. Remove bolt shown from the throttle body. This bolt will also be used later. Install the tube mounting bracket onto the throttle body using the bolt removed from the previous step. Install silicone hose with provided hose clamps onto the throttle body. Cut edge trim into two lengths, 1 5 inches and 1 25 inches. Attach the short edge trim to heat shield. Some trimming may be necessary. Attach long edge trim to heat shield. Some trimming may be necessary. Install the heat shield mounting bracket with provided hardware onto the heat shield. Install the heat shield into the vehicle and secure it with the provided hardware and the bolt removed in step 10. Install 90-degree vent fitting into the K&N intake tube. Install the 5/8 inch vent fitting into the K&N intake tube. Remove mass air sensor from factory airbox lid. Install the mass air sensor into K&N intake tube and secure with the provided hardware. Install the K&N intake tube into the silicone hose, aligning it with the tube mounting bracket and heat shield. Secure with provided hardware. Install provided silicone hose onto the evap valve with provided hose clamp. Then onto 90-degree fitting on K&N intake tube. Some trimming may be necessary. Install provided silicone hose at rear of cam cover and secure it with provided hose clamp. Then install the other end of the hose onto the 5/8 inch fitting on the K&N intake tube. Install the K&N filter onto the K&N intake tube and secure it with the provided hose clamp. Attach mass air extension harness onto factory harness and connect the other end to the mass air sensor electrical connector. Reconnect the vehicle's negative battery cable. It will be necessary for all K&N high airflow intake systems to be checked periodically for realignment, clearance, and tightening of all connections. Failure to follow the above instructions or proper maintenance may void warranty. K&N makes products for nearly every vehicle on the road. The K&N website allows you to search products by vehicle or dimension, download installation instructions, view dyno chart showing estimated horsepower gains for this product, and view product details. For information on where to buy K&N products, go to knfilters.com.